Hi. A few years ago, we started social media. We have all of these little abbreviations. One of them is OMG. It's one to OMG. You use that when something is just mind-blowing and something you never thought of, or something you just, it's hard to wrap your mind around. Something is Jesus. Every time you think you can grasp the fullness of who he is, he does something else to blow your mind. And it makes you go, oh my God, look what you've done. Anybody just been in that place where God just does something exceeding abundantly above all you can ask or think, and it makes you go, OMG, look what you have done. Right where you are, I just need you to start thinking about those things that God has done in your life that you couldn't expect, that you couldn't ask for, that you did not know to pray for. All right. And God does it just in the nick of time, and you just go, oh my God,
all right,
look what you've done.
Yeah.